I keep racing, I've been overthinking, I don't get no sleep. You don't understand how hard it was, I swear this shit so deep. I made it to the top and they all looked up in disbelief. They hate that I'm doing better, they much tried to get rid of me. I flex with no regrets cause they ain't show me no sympathy. I came a long way but I ain't as far as I'm finna be. I promise I'ma die a legend, I'ma make sure that you remember me.
Hey guys, it's Maniac Football Reviews. And my name is Football Maniac, obviously, you know, because from down below. But today, we got something different. We got something different today. I haven't done this yet.
What?
I did do a mouth guard. That was last year when I was 14. Now I'm 15. I'm getting older. I'm 15. And since I'm 15, you know what that means? I'm going to be a freshman. And you know what that also means? I'm playing for the JV team. And the JV team stands for junior varsity team. So, this year for the JV team, I'm going to be playing with 9th to 10th graders. So, I'm in 9th grade. I'm playing with kids that are 10th grade. But, you already know me. I'm a beast. So, it's not even going to faze me. No cap. And I've been ordering stuff right before I even tell you the product. I'm going to get you guys up to date. Sorry about that. That was my sister. I'm going to get you guys up to date with the things I've been doing. So, I've been doing good this past year. Been very, studying. I've been studying about football, getting my grades right, working in class, make sure I, get my grades right. So, what was I going to say? Oh, I got my own personal football trainer. He trains me for my position, which is wide receiver and DB. But most likely playing wide receiver this year because it makes it easier for me. I'll just play one position for right now because wide receiver is my favorite position. I could play running back. I could play quarterback if I tried. But wide receiver, I got the hands. I got the speed. I got the feet, I got light feet, everything. But so the next thing I'm gonna be talking about is what I'm trying to order. I've been ordering the best stuff you can get for a wide receiver position, like the lightest cleats. I'm gonna do a review on the lightest cleats, the lightest best mouth guard, which I'm reviewing today. If you guys didn't know, I'm reviewing that today. Sorry about that, because I always mess up. But I'm going to be doing a mouth guard, the best mouth guard you can get at a wide receiver, skill positions. And yeah, so let's get into that. But before we get into that, I said I'm getting the lightest cleats, the Nike Vapor 360 Pros. I got a mouth guard, which I'm going to show you. I'm not going to say it right now. And then I got the lightest pads, which I can't say. I said the cleats because the cleats are a different video. I already put it out there, so I'm not going to say the other stuff I'm ordering. It's a surprise, you guys. But I got the lightest shoulder pads you can get in the market. The best lightest shoulder pads you can get in the market. I got the best helmet you can get in the market. It's not really the lightest, actually, but it's the best helmet you can have at the wide receiver position. Not even gonna cap with y'all. But also, I got other stuff. I'm not gonna say it all because I want you guys to be surprised. But yeah, I got a lot of lightweight stuff because I like lightweight stuff. Especially, lightweight stuff helps you go faster. It doesn't help you go faster. But if you wear heavier stuff on you, especially when you're wide receiver, your skill positions, you want to be faster on your feet, right? So you're wearing heavy stuff, it's going to slow you down more. So you wear lightweight stuff, it's going to help you have that speed you have, you know? So, yes. So today, I'm going to be reviewing the SISU Mouthguard. And look at this stupid thing out here. That's what I should have done before this.
Oh, no.
Oh, my gosh. Guys, I'm going to be right back. Let's go. We're back again. We're back again. And you're probably wondering why I'm wearing these 2017-18 earbuds. I got AirPods, but I'm getting Beats. I'm wearing these because
I have a better mic.
It has a mic on it. So my mic is, I'm not ordering mic. I don't have time for it. It's all about football here, so I'm gonna have to use what I gotta use. Also, this is not gonna be in the video, but I might have to do a video on this. I got maroon is black. I know I had to say that wrong. I said that the wrong way, bro. But whatever it's called, it's black. I think that's what you call it. But I might have to do not really a review. I might have to do like different designs you can do with it. But that's not what we're worried about. We're gonna worry about this baby right here. Arrow mouth guard, the SISU Arrow mouth guard, the best mouth guard you can get. It says talk, breathe, and drink. Arrow next gen makes it even easier. So you can talk in it, you can breathe in it easier, and you can drink with this mouth guard. Like every mouth guard you get, you have to take that junk out, bro. You gotta take it out and then drink some water, bro. And then that's how you get sick, and that's how you catch germs. And you don't want to be doing that, especially when you're using your hands as a wide receiver. So, not just for wide receivers, but it's for QBs, wide receivers, DBs, quarterbacks, I'm going to say, and running backs and, like, stuff like that, the skill positions. And it works with braces, so if you have braces, it's not even a problem.
What?
And it says powered by DFU6 technology. It's brand new, so it's a brand new version of it. It says now even stronger. And guess what? This is the best part. This is why you need to go copy a SISU Arrow mouth guard. This is the best part right here. It's literally remoldable up to 20 times.
So what?
You get braces and you tighten your braces, your teeth are going to shift. I had braces. So this, you can remote it 20 times. This can last you a whole season. And then you can use it the next season and then plop it back in. It's going to go flat just like that. It's flat. It's flat like a wafer. It's going to go flat again. And then you can remote it again. And then, not just that, you can use it for all your seasons. Like, all your seasons. And not just that, the reason why I got a white one, I could have got a maroon one because my team is maroon and gold. Oh, like the shirt drip. But my team is maroon and gold. Gold great pickers. But my team is maroon and gold. And I got a white one. I could have got a maroon one. I got a white one because white ones, when you smile, like if I take a picture, I want to like have it white. So it looks like the effect of me having teeth. I don't know. It's just something I thought of. And it has a better custom fit too. And it's like, oh, I'm going to take it out for y'all too. Wait. I'm gonna take it out for y'all. So, we're back again. And this is the mouth guard. And this is what came inside of it. It says a registered. Oh, this is something. Oh, that doesn't even matter. Alright. What the heck is this? Oh, these are the steps. So, yeah. That's what we're going to be going to do, guys. These are the steps, and I already know what to do. I've seen it. I already know what to do. So, yes. So, the first thing I realized when I opened this, it's very bendable, which is very good because I want to form it to my tooth, and it's going to become hard. It's going to harden. So, it's going to very, really have that, what was it? It's going to really have that secure fit that I really wanted. So, we're going to go downstairs so we can boil it and fit it to my mouth, my teeth. And the three things we're going to be doing down there's going to be three things about this mouth guard we're going to be doing. I'm going to do it on every single equipment I have. It's going to be the comfort and secureness. So, how it feels. Is it comfortable? Is it secure on my teeth? Number two is, number one is comfort and secureness. And then number two is going to be, is it really what it says it is? So what I'm trying to say is that, is it really talkable? Can you talk in it? Can you drink in it? Can you breathe easier in it? That's what we're going to be reviewing on it. Number three is going to be, is it the best mouth guard to get at, as a wide receiver position? That's what I'm going to check out. So, let's go transition to the kitchen so we can mold this. And, yeah, peace. Peace, y'all. Did you not hear me? Did you not hear me, bro? Dude, come on. So I gotta do transitions now. Alright, babe. Come on with me. Sorry. Jeez. Okay. I like that transition. I like that. Let me set me up real quick. So we're downstairs and we're about to mold the SISU mouthguard and see if it is that. You know what I'm saying? To see if it is what it is. You know what I'm saying? It is what it is. So I'm gonna come back when we get into the molding process. So another thing, y'all, when you're gonna mold this SISU mouthguard, make sure you wash it with soap and wash it really good with your fingers. Do it with your hands, because you want to get really in there and want to scrub it down. Well, first wash your hands. I wash my hands. So then you want to grab it with soap and then scrub it really with your hands, like get into the mouth guard with the soap, and then with hot, warm water, not hot water, steaming hot water. Like, you can even use cold water, warm water. Just use room temperature water. And then, that's all you gotta do. So, we're gonna really get back to the molding process. I just want you to let you guys know, make sure you got an adult with you, or if you're 15 and older, you can do this. But make sure, if you're younger than that, make sure you have an adult with you, so you know what you're doing. You don't hurt yourself and injure yourself. So, y'all, I got my hot water right there, and sorry, mind her, but remember what I said about that gap between the dots? You want to make sure you have your teeth on it, so if you have to practice. Okay, she's alright, good. So I got my hot water here. Make sure you got yourself a utensil, and we're going to just plop it in there. Up it in there. All right, y'all, my video got interrupted, but it's time to mold this mouth guard, y'all. I think it's time. Let's see. Yeah, it's time, y'all. Let me fork it out here.
Guys, make sure you guys pop your SISU mouth guard. I'm molding it right now, obviously, but yeah, it was interrupting me downstairs, so I had to go upstairs, so yeah, peace.
Guys, I'm back, and I only got a minute to say something, but I'm gonna finish it right here. I'm gonna be back with more videos and stuff. But go get you a SISU mouth guard. I'm talking into it, and the secure and comfort is very good. It's secured to my teeth, and it's comfortable. I can breathe, talk, and drink into it. So I tested that out for number two. And then number three, is it the best mouth guard to get as a wide receiver? Yes, it's the best mouth guard you can get as a wide receiver right now. So make sure you guys go get SISU mouth guards. You can talk, drink, and breathe better, and it's all around a good mouth guard. Guys, I'm gonna be posting stuff. Give me a couple of weeks. I'm gonna work hard, get this video together. Give me a couple of weeks, and peace, guys. Stay tuned.